Hey everyone, Joe from AbleNet here today with the Hook Plus iOS switch interface. I'm going to show you how to quickly get it set up on your iPhone or iPad with iOS switch control using the auto configuration. All right, let's go ahead and get started with the auto configuration of iOS switch control with Hook Plus. What we have here is the Hook Plus iOS switch interface, two Jelly Bean switches, and an iPad. So I'm going to go ahead and flip Hook Plus over here. What you'll find on the back are switch jacks 1, 2, 3, and 4. Today we're going to use two switches to do two switch step scanning. Switch jack 1 here will automatically configure to select item, and switch jack 2 will automatically configure to move to next item. So I'm going to go ahead and plug in this green switch into the move to next item switch jack 2, and our red switch into switch jack 1, which will be select item. Now I'm going to go into the settings app here and just show you what happens if you go to general, accessibility, switch control. What you see here is switch control is turned off and there are no switches configured. As soon as I plug in Hook Plus, you're going to see that switch control turns on and the two switches automatically configure. So my green switch will now move and my red switch will now select.